Disagreement is heating up in East Cleveland tonight over the distribution of federal pandemic relief funds to more than 1,000 homeowners in the city.
Well, the mayor wants to distribute $3,000 to each individual who qualifies, but other city leaders say these homeowners should get more, and they were left out of this decision.
We're not against the $3,000. We're saying $5,000. Sit down. Maybe we can reach some common ground on $4,000. But to not sit down with us is unacceptable.
Our Five on Your Side investigator Joe Pakinakis went to East Cleveland City Hall with their concerns.
Courtney, Rob, East Cleveland City Council members believe that Mayor Brandon King must allow them to have input on how federal dollars are appropriated for badly needed home improvements here in the city. They say that these homeowners deserve more money and that Mayor King has stepped outside the limits of the city charter.
Well, I need to have my second floor rewired. You know, I like to change the piping.
Latik Shabazz would like to do some major repairs to his East Cleveland home, but he says the $3,000 in federal pandemic relief funds currently being promised to each qualifying homeowner by Mayor Brandon King is simply not enough to have a significant impact.
Well, some people right now, if they had to do some work, it was going to cost them at least $10,000. That $5,000 would be half of that. You know, some of us is doing this on our own.
It's a disrespect to the council. It's a disrespect to the council body. There's five of us.
East Cleveland Councilman Nathaniel Martin says he and the city's four other council members have been left out of the decision-making process and want the city to give each qualifying homeowner $5,000. But Martin says the mayor refuses to meet with them and has already taken hundreds of applications for $3,000 repair grants.
And I find that deplorable from the standpoint that we're to serve the citizens of East Cleveland. Okay, it ain't about no power tripping and no ego tripping.
News 5 has been trying to reach Mayor King since August 6th to get his side of the story. We called, emailed, and even visited other city departments. Mayor King's car was parked outside City Hall, but he didn't respond.
Yeah, we've been trying to reach him for 5 days now.
They need steps, they need porches, they need everything, you know, windows.
East Cleveland Councilwoman Juanita Gowdy says the mayor has an obligation to be transparent and include all council members in the overall plan to distribute some $13 million in federal pandemic relief funds in 2021 and another $13 million in 2022.
And it's going to disturb the citizens too. They really, really need this $5,000.
And again, East Cleveland council members are demanding that the mayor finally allow them to have input, especially with those federal dollars set to be distributed to homeowners sometime in mid-October. We'll follow up on this developing story. Reporting here in East Cleveland, I'm Five on Your Side investigator Joe Pakinakis.